Bruno Fernandes rejected a lucrative offer from Saudi Arabian club Al-Hilal, who wanted him to play with Neymar, and decided to stay at Manchester United. Meanwhile, United are interested in signing AC Milan striker Rafael Leao, who has a €175 million release clause, but face competition from PSG and Manchester City. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.